Hi, Arshin. I'm happy to share my daily life with you, and this is a small vlog about my life. Hope you can enjoy it. I get up at 8 o'clock and I leave home at 9 o'clock. I usually take bus to my paint studio, which is 20 minutes from my house. And more importantly, it just cost me 1 yuan to take it.So I think it's the most suitable way to there for me. Many people don't like take bus because they think it's very boring, but I can always find some interesting things there. The screen showed a World Tiger Day today, which I never heard before. And we always have a place with red flag in each bus to help with traffic safety.The bus station is not very close to my paint studio, so I usually ride sharing bike after getting off the bus. It's a fine day today. The blue sky also makes me in a good mood. Hope you can have a nice mood too. I arrived my studio at 10:30, and this is my studio then. It's nice, right?In the hallway, we will have many beautiful sculptures which were made by my classmates. And after taking the door, I can find my seat easily. Also, I received a cute lion candy from my lovely classmates. The theme of my painting today is to create some fruits. And this is the result of my work today.After a good meal, I had a nucleic acid test. Finished my daily work, I went home at 5 p.m. On the way home, I met a cute dog. I really like the color of the dog. Before riding a bike, I always play my favorite music, wear headphones, and enjoy the sunset on the road. At sunset, the sky became a kaleidoscope of colors.I made a cereal fruit yogurt, and I received a package today. It's a bookshelf, but I have to assemble it myself. And then you will see my long and tough time to make it. It's a difficult process, but I finish it. I'm proud of myself and I feel hungry at the same time too. So I went to the supermarket to buy some milk and fruits.Also, I had a sweet ice cream. This is my Friday. Thank you for watching.